you have to come on.
I hope they leave this area.
We're gonna be giving away prizes.
Thank you.
PLP.
Mr. Arnold Stairs, Mr. Arnold Forbes, the PLP's candidate for the Moriah constituency and your next MP to bring you words of greetings to his Isaiah God, Mr. Forbes.
Thanks, Joy. Listen, I'll be very brief. I'd like to welcome everyone. It's about you today, it's about the kids today. We want everyone to enjoy themselves, have a nice time, eat as much as you can, drink as much as you can, and play as hard as you can. We're gonna have an Easter egg hunt shortly. There'll be some instructions for everyone with reference to that, and we're gonna make sure that everyone has a good time and everyone walks away with something. Again, thank you for coming. Welcome. This will not be the last event of its kind. As you know, we try and put on the best for this community because this community deserves the best. That is the goal, and that is what I'd like to do, and that is what I'd like to see. So welcome, everyone. Happy Easter. Enjoy yourselves, and remember the reason for this season. Thank you.
Man.
Tonya.
Riding bikes.
Oh, they should have everybody, you know.
Give them all money.
She's winning a prize basket that is lovely. All right.
She had a double win here. She had both a high number and she had a prize ticket.
Awesome.
All right. It's hard to let this
little girl. Nice function. You know, kids are having fun. You know, it's a nice outing. And you see more of this. You know, people who are not getting together.
This is his third time with this type of event, and I think he's on the right track with regards to how a community should operate. Okay, you stay among your people, make yourself visible, that you would be known among your people whom you represent.
Well, it's a good thing he's doing for the community, and right now we need more things like this to get the people, the in the art to see who is who knew in the area, and get the children to know who is who do.
First thing the first, I think the facility can be better cared for. We came here, apparently the swings were stolen from here. There have not been any swings in this playground park for quite some time. We rent, we had to rent the swings in order that we want our children to have fun out here. We don't want to spare them anything. They are important on this day. We wanted them to come out here and just have a great time. So we went and we had to rent the swings to put them in. We cut the park, the section that we're using especially. We ensure that they are safe in this community. We are about keeping our children safe and keeping our community happy. That's what I'm about. I will say this, if I were to become, and by God's grace I hope to, become the Member of Parliament for Moriah, one of the first things I'll do is put a toilet facility on these grounds. It won't cost $270,000 or $200,000. It will be facilities that are needed, so that when people come to walk or they come to play, you don't have to go home to use the toilet. The toilet facility is on this premises. That would be one of the first things that I do here. You know what? I'll say this. I believe it's important that we get people out to register. It's important that we register to vote. If we don't register, we don't have a voice. Let's register to vote so that we can have a say in what happens in our Bahama land. There's a lot going on, people. Register to vote so you can act with your vote. You need your vote to act. The only way you can act is if you go there, you get registered, and you have that card in your hand so that we can move forward and make this Bahamas a better place. That's what's important.